Launching one requesting startup.
Gunman 2-1, you're clear to start engines.
Gunman 1-1, Gunman 2-1. Go ahead, sir. You're behind schedule. What was the issue? Did the plane captain clear your aircraft okay? Yep, all clear, lead. Okay, good. Rest of the squadron is getting airborne as we speak. They're going to proceed straight to Al-Minhad. Me and Mana are about a taxi. Get yourself airborne and RV at waypoint 1. The two of us will wait for you there. 2-1, contact me on the radio when you approach waypoint 1. We'll see you up there. 2-1, copy. squad requesting takeoff.
Gunman, you are cleared for immediate takeoff. Runway 13 left.
Tower, Gunman 2-1, ready to taxi.
Gunman 2-1, permission to taxi. Right turn onto taxiway Alpha, then left turn onto Echo. Hold short runway 13 left.
We tower right onto Alpha, left Echo, hold 13 left. 21 requesting takeoff.
Come when you are cleared for immediate takeoff, runway 13 left.
21, approaching waypoint 1. Gunman 21, form on me. We're heading for waypoint 2 and a new home. Switch to monitor overload. Overload, gunman flight airborne en route to Elmin Head.
Copy, gunman. Proceed on flight plan and maintain Angels 17.
So, Steve, what do you think about us leaving the big D already? I barely finished unpacking. Makes sense to me. The closer to the front, the better. A quicker response time when we're on ground alert, and more time over targets. That was something we could do really well in the Harrier. Speeding makes sense if we position as close as we can. Plan is to keep moving forward with the advance. So Mono, it's probably best you don't unpack an Elmin Head. boss tell you about his good news?
No, he did not.
Knock it off, Mono. Russ put him up for an award following his heroic action against that SA-6 battery.
That's great news. Congratulations, sir.
Thanks, Deep. But I wasn't the only one there. Whole flight faced the same risk. But you let them in. It takes balls to go head-on with the SAM system, especially in a slow mover like the Hog. Well, the SA-6 crew were more awake than the SAM crew in Abu Musa. Yes, sir. They weren't exactly ready for us. Why? What happened? Well, after Garmenti's initial run on the SA-15, we thought he was outdated in an attempt to engage. So we reviewed the feed from the Reaper during debrief. The crew weren't even manning it. We have feet of them hopping in a vehicle and hightailing it to the door. Dumb bastards. Didn't they hear there's a war on? Well, let's hope that all the enemy we face is at the same standard. I wouldn't count on it, especially as we start to encounter the IRGC. So Mono, the boss of me were talking call signs the other day. You gonna tell me where yours came from? Good luck, Steve. We've all tried that.
You listen to the boss, Steve. That's something I never share. Say, that's one hell of a tall building in Dubai.
The Burj Khalifa, at 2,722 feet tall, the tallest building in the world.
You've been reading books again, boss?
We might be living out here for a while. I'll have a brush up on the local knowledge.
What's it used for? Financial sector?
Hotel, apartments, offices and tourism, I think.
It has an observation deck on one of the top floors, but the views of the city are amazing. Jesus, Steve. The views are already amazing from up here. Fair enough. There's a lot of traffic up here today. We must be really keeping the pressure up over Iran.
Yeah, the tasking is pretty intense. Literally hundreds of targets being hit day and night.
Shame we're missing out today. Rather be delivering freedom over Iran than delivering luggage.
see plenty of action soon enough. Might make you appreciate the easy missions. How long do you think the air war will go on for? Desert Storm air campaign lasted over a month with more than 100,000 Sodis flown. Now Iran's defences are not as strong as Iraq's, but no, they'll be quick to crack. My gut feeling is 1 to 2 weeks until Iran is softened up enough for the ground offensive.
Hopefully we won't need much for the grunts to mop up.
You think air power alone will break the back of Iran's military?
Hard to fight when you've no equipment, command and control, all logistics left.
Is estimated to be over 250,000 strong. It is ideologically motivated and prepared for asymmetric warfare. You know how much trouble the Iraq insurgency caused us. Now imagine 250,000 troops blending into the population. Troops that are not just committed to, but trained for that very mission. Insurgency. That's the nightmare scenario.
Boss?
I don't see how it doesn't, so the mission is to keep a lid on it.
First Iraq, then Afghanistan. We keep getting involved out here. new one set. Alman Head Tower, Gunman 1 leading Flight of 3, requesting permission to land.
Gunman 1, please enter pattern, Angels 5.
I see it. Oh God! Look, downtown. I see it. Stand by, gunman. Tower, this is gunman. What happened down there?
We're still trying to establish that.
Well, we just saw two more explosions in downtown Dubai, so I'm willing to bet it wasn't an accident.
Copy, Gunman, I'll pass it on. Can you continue to hold on current fuel?
Command set. Overlord, Overlord, this is Gunman 1.
Go ahead, Gunman.
Overlord, we have a major explosion on the ground at Almanhad and eyes on 2 more large fires in downtown Dubai. Strongly suspect this is a coordinated attack.
Copy, Gunman, wait one. Gunman, what is your available force?
Overlord, we are 3 A-10s, cannon only, but all have targeting pods.
Copy, Gunman, wait one. We want one A-10 at each location to provide overwatch and support. Whiplash is coordinating with ground forces. Contact them when in position.
Overlord, Gunman copies all.
Boss, what do they think we're going to achieve over a city with nothing but a cannon?
Keep calm, Mono. Our TTPs will be useful to those on the ground. Okay, Gunman, you heard the orders. Mono, you take the Southern Blast, I'll take the one at the Burj Khalifa. Steep, you stay here and cover Almanhad. Contact Whiplash, they'll connect you to the ground forces. I'll see you on the ground.
Boss, where are we landing?
We'll see. Now get to it.
Whiplash, this is Gunman 2-1 on station Almanhad.
Almanhad, this is Gunman 2-1 on station at Angels 5. Almanhad, Almanhad, this is Gunman 2-1 on station at Angels 5. Does anyone read me?
That freak is dead. No response.
Okay, Gunman 2-1. Get you another. Wait one. Gunman 2-1, your contact should be on 32.7.
32.7. Copy, Whiplash.
9-1, this is Gunman 2-1 in orbit, Angels 5, ready to spot. What do you need?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Whiplash, Gunman 2-1 again. Still no joy.
Stand by, Gunman 2-1. Contact with Captain Taylor of the Base Security Force. He's R3T31.8.
Okay, Whiplash. 31.8.
This is Gunman 2-1. Captain Taylor, do you copy?
Voice. You with the regiment?
Yeah, we're part of the base's force protection. Got one force squadron here.
Well, good to hear, Captain. What's your status down there?
Truck full of explosives around the east gate. We took heavy casualties over there. Base is on full alert, but we've got a lot going on managing the situation over there.
Are you aware there were two more attacks in Dubai at the same time?
I just did.
Okay, Captain. What do you need from me?
We could use another pair of eyes on the base perimeter. Given the coordinated attacks, we can say there might be a secondary attack.
Copy. I'll hold my orbit above the base. I have a lightning pod on board and can look closer at any potential hostiles.
Sounds good, Gunman 2-1. Keep the channel open. Call out anything suspicious you see. I'll contact you if you have any specific requests.
Gunman 2-1.
Eyes on a civilian vehicle. It's stopped by the perimeter fence on the northern side of the base, around 2,000 feet from the western end of the runway.
Copy, Gunman 2-1. Checking it out now.
Taylor, I see a large number of armed men on the south perimeter, east of the south gate. They belong to you.
Stand by, Gunman 2-1. Gunman 2-1, they belong to me. All clear, Gunman 2-1. Just some vehicles wanting to get a closer look at what's going on. Move them on.
Gunman 2-1, our sentries have just spotted an enemy vehicle pulling onto the main road east of the base. It's a covered Land Rover style vehicle.
Stand by, acquiring visual. I see boxes of explosives in the back of that truck. Expecting any deliveries of weapons.
Negative, gunman. We never move weapons by ground. Can you confirm you see weapons?
Affirmative, I have visual on explosives.
Copy that. Good work, gunman 2-1. They won't be getting any closer. attack.
Signal.
mortar is out of action. Send in your team to secure the area.
Copy. Thanks for the assist, 2-1. I think we're under control here now. Thanks for the support. Look me up later. I owe you a pint.
Gunman 2-1 to Gunman 1-1.
Go ahead, 2-1.
We had two more attacks over here. All quiet now, though.
Copy, 2-1. Nothing more happening. Goodbye. I'm RTB with Gunman 3. Contact the tower and land at Elminhead.
Elminhad, this is Gunman 2-1 requesting permission to land.
Gunman 2-1, you are clear for immediate landing, runway 09.
Are we happy it's safe down there?